Inside lane, missing exits, glued to the pavement, between the lines, I keep my gaze straight ahead, as the last stop flies by. No more waiting for the gun to fire, no more walking through revolving doors, I've gone around once, and I don't need to go around anymore. Break away, forget your sober case, stop dwelling on empty words, stop stalling in the doorway, and cancel the cruise control. You wanna feel right.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator. Today we are in the Kenworth 610. This is a Australian truck. Australian Kenworth. And yeah, it looks so beautiful. Credits to GTM for making this beautiful mod. You can find it on the Steam Workshop. I will try to link the truck into the description as well for you guys to enjoy. But with that said, I'm not gonna waste any more time. We are gonna go pick up our load. Right here at Walmart. We are in Albuquerque. There we go. And we are gonna pick up a load. We are going to Cheyenne, Wyoming. With a load of consoles. From Walmart to Best Buy. Alright. There we go. Hook that up. Do we actually have? Now if you guys are wondering why I have my oversized banner, it was because I was playing earlier, but I forgot to remove it, so. Whoa. paying attention to the road here. But yeah, if I ever stop by a shop, I'll definitely take it off. We also have the coast to coast map along with Canada Dream. So we are gonna take this thing across country. I mean, look at that fucking design though. Black truck with a green and some yellow and some white on it. Looks real good. Alright, how you guys been doing? It's been a while since we actually played American Truck. At least single player wise. Trying to get back into the series here. Gaming consoles, 35,000 pounds. All right, let's remove that. Get out of the way. I hope you guys been enjoying the Maple Leaf roleplay videos and live streams. It's been a wild little time. Santa Fe. Eight 37 in the morning. Ow. Never take down as a lesson. I'm never second guessing. Take negativity and reject it. I come on my mind to reject. So, what's up with the American Truck Simulator? Rumors been ramping up that we're getting the special transport that came from that that was in ETS 2. So likely we will be seeing that really, really soon, and possibly maybe tie that in with the next map expansion. That'd be really cool. Boy, long day. I'm loving this truck, it's fucking nice. The inside of the cab was from the 60, the Kenworth T680, because they're very similar to it. Yeah. I mean, the guys really put their effort into it, so big thank you to them. Cruise control set. Or not. Fucking brake checkers up there. Whoa, you son of a bitch. Fucking trucker, man. Let's close that as well. Cruise control set. So let's go. I mean, look at that truck. Holy. Looks so mean. Oh. The fuck? Oh. Don't you dare cross. Don't you dare come into my lane, motherfucker. Right. No Mexico, I believe, because we are still in New Mexico. Slowpoke. All right. 75. Let's go. Head out to the middle. Whoa. Traffic stop. Hello. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed the series so far. Come on, baby. Breaker, breaker. Breaker, breaker, 1-0. Pedal to the middle. Oh, and the stick slows way down. Come on. Melvin. major traffic buildup in the back. Oh, look at the traffic buildup. Holy moly. Whoops. You know, I'm just gonna hope this guy can get past. Come on, buddy. Two trucks driving 55. Not even 55, it's more like fucking 45. God damn, man. Come on, baby. Miles to go. Turn the lights on. All right. Let's go pedal to the metal. We are in Fountain. Oh, Colorado Springs. Hello. Alright.
Oh, we should have stopped.
Oh well.
Traffic's looking to build up.
Ooh, vehicle. Way station town. Fucking bitch.
Passed. Damn.
Back on the road here. We're about 90 clicks away. 90 miles. Denver, Colorado.
I want to know where exactly I'm going so I don't get lost.
Oh, what a beautiful sight that was. Alright. Cheyenne, Wyoming. Fort Morgan on the exit right here. Yes, back into the city wild. They're expecting at about 6:38 and 8:08 tonight. Interesting. Nice camera. Alright. We are on the back stretch. Nothing but trees out here. Look, I think I stayed on this lane. Wyoming. Alright, thank you, my friend. Wow, no stop sign there. Damn, dude. Cheyenne. Alright. I know which park it's gonna be. Right there. Not too bad. Big U-turn, yeah. Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, that's it for this beautiful load of games, of consoles, gaming consoles. And yeah, until next time, right here on American Truck Simulator, I'm Ray, and thank you for watching, boys. Keep trucking.
Inside lane, missing exits, glued to the pavement, between the lines. I keep my gaze straight ahead as the last stop flies by. No more waiting for the gun to fire, no more walking through revolving doors. I've gone around once, I don't need to go around anymore. Break away, forget your sober case, stop dwelling on empty words, stop stalling in the doorway, cancel the cruise control.